Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Children as young as 5 are perpetrating sexual abuse on their peers due to social media use, a charity has warned. More and more primary school-aged pupils are exhibiting harmful sexual behavior they have learned online, Barnardo said. This ranges from touching other children's private parts to encouraging them to watch inappropriate videos online. Other minors are increasingly being groomed online in live broadcasts, evidence to MP states, with parents often oblivious that their children are sharing explicit content in their bedrooms. These scenes can be live-streamed across the world and then harvested by paedophile websites. More and more primary school-aged pupils are exhibiting harmful sexual behavior they have learned online. File image use. Barnardo's told the Common Science and Technology Committee 3/4 of referrals for child sex abuse are now internet-related, up from 20% 3 years ago. Emily Cherry, of Barnardo's, said young children are increasingly becoming perpetrators as well as victims. Unless such behavior is tackled early, it could get worse in later life, she added. She told MPs, children are perpetrating sexual abuse against other children, which is an increasing concern for us. We are seeing children come through the doors at a younger and younger age, below the age of criminal responsibility. We are seeing children as young as 5 and an increase in the number of children aged 8 to 10 coming through our doors for this. They are telling us they are on social media sites. The technology-assisted side of harmful sexual behavior is definitely growing, from the numbers that we see coming through our doors. She said children were being coaxed into streaming sexually explicit images of themselves online. Research has found the number of self-generated child sexual abuse images and videos, i.e., filmed by the victims, has soared nearly 400% in 1 year, and Ms. Cherry demanded more robust age verification and moderation by sites such as Periscope, Facebook Live and Musical.ly, which provide paedophiles the opportunity to start live grooming children. She said children would use the live stream sites innocuously before predatory adults in a kind of pack mentality ask them to lift up their top, for example. Miss Cherry urged parents to be careful about allowing children access to devices that can broadcast. Parents who recognize problematic sexual behavior in their children should seek advice from a GP, from a teacher, or, if they are especially concerned, a social worker, she added. Susie Hargreaves, of the Internet Watch Foundation charity, told MPs that parents of children, often in niece bedrooms, were oblivious to what is happening there. Its research found the number of self-generated child sexual abuse images and videos, i.e., filmed by the victims, has soared nearly 400% in 1 year. Increasingly, children from loving and stable backgrounds were falling victim to grooming, she said, warning parents to supervise their child's use of technology. A government spokesman said it had increased funding to tackle child sexual exploitation, adding, UK citizens, especially children, must not be exposed to harm or exploitation, and we are working with tech companies, children's charities and other stakeholders to develop laws that tackle the full range of online harms.